I applied direct pressure to stop the bleeding. You probably should tighten the cloth. We blow the rupture.